is underway. Eliminations occur until there is only one superstar remaining.
Michael, you need to have eyes in the back of your head during a match like this. And it probably wouldn't hurt to have them on the sides, too.
Stomping down! Attacking the arm.
Great way to break down your opponent.
He's got the answer for that one.
What cool. Oh, my goodness. Nasty line.
There's some power behind that punch.
Finish it off.
There it is, the people's punch.
What's gonna happen here? The challenger eating up some damage.
Look, a battle royal is unpredictable. I think he's still got a chance here.
The name of the game in Battle Royal. You gotta be able to endure.
Oh yeah, let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
This will damage your back. Getting set up for something in the corner. Pat, that one's scouted.
Chants and cheers.
Caught him right in the jaw. What a shot.
expected.
The bottom has been eliminated. That hurt. Could be it. And he sends him into the corner, looking for elimination here. For this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion. These men want to etch their names in the history books, want to be one of the prestigious few to hold the United Kingdom Championship.
And over the top,
Stone Cold Steve Austin has been eliminated.
Uh-oh, one's out. Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up. To behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Oh, look at this hairpin lip slam.
Boom. Before the fist drops on your face. Big forearm.
Oh, Finn Balor has been eliminated.
What a right hook. He just punched him in the chest. Ruthless striking. Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
What a punch!
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Alex. The challenger's looking shaken.
Look, a battle royal is unpredictable. I think he's still got a chance here.
Punch connects.
What a forearm.
Ooh, forearm connects.
He turns to Jerry. The King Lawler has been eliminated.
Right to the ribs.
Here's the pump handle. Suplex!
Launched.
Beat the side. Jeez.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. Just an overbearing attack from Brock.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food.
And Finn was ready for that.
Basement drop kick.
Spin kick.
Lesnar quick to counter. Clothesline! Turning the tables! Float over.
The champ, not at a great price.
Getting knocked around early in this battle royal.
And Balor's attack gets cut off. Oh my, sent flying. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, right to the throat. Ooh.
He connected right on the jaw.
Clothesline!
What impact!
Into the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Kick right to the back of the leg.
Gets him with the counter.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex! Launched.
Looks like an elimination is underway.
Lesnar with a waist.
Oh, Balor with the counter. This could be it. Elimination time. He climbs into the ring.
Up and over. Yes, we have a new champion.
Here is your winner and the new NXT UK champion, Finn Balor.
You could just feel it. Their championship dream has become reality.
People are going to be talking about this match for a long time coming.
WCW was the biggest competitor to WWE for nearly two decades, even eclipsing WWE's popularity for a long time. So winning a WCW branded title is a big deal.
Well, they called it where the big boys play for a reason.
To be a champion in WCW meant you were among the best in the world.
You're right, except for the times that that movie star and the writer won the title. Otherwise, it's always been the best of the best.
And right in the face.
Well measured.
Undertaker saw it coming. Vader has been eliminated.
Scoop slam.
Intercepted.
There's some power behind that punch. The challenger picking up some damage.
But Michael, you have to admit, he's still in this game, and there's still plenty of fight left in him and this match.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Overhand shot.
Ooh, DDT delivered.
Launched with a belly-to-belly.
Right across the face. Turning the throat there.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Pinpointing the trachea.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Its mark.
And he's able to reverse.
Punch right in the head.
What a wind up.
Goes.
Punch. Nasty.
Titus O'Neil establishes dominance here with manhandling his opponent.
Solid connection. Titus gets fended off. Position to be in right now.
He is running up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And he was ready for Undertaker.
Thank you.
Did you hear that impact?
There it is.
By the Undertaker. Back out.
Did you see that?
Tough position to be caught in here.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Overhand connects. Breaking the midsection there. Dropping a big shoulder tackle.
Setting up an elimination here. I think it's about time to roll the dice, Cole.
Titus on the receiving end.
Yeah, Titus might be close to being shut down.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
An uncanny showing of power.
Uh-oh. Look at this.
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam.
Oof. Lands the haymaker.
Punch.
Oh, what a kick.
Right to the gut.
We could have an elimination here.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Undertaker facing some trouble.
We may be seeing a dead man walking.
Looking for elimination here.
Ladies and gentlemen, Elias has been eliminated.
Here we go.
Rest in peace. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
The Undertaker got in mind here.
possible.
Nicely done.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
Oh, here we go.
They got it. New champ. What a moment.
Here is your winner and the new WCW World Heavyweight Champion, Titus O'Neil.
Yes, got it. New champion.
We really are looking at a new